We are going to go through the instructions step by step. You must push the gear shift forward to slightly move forward. To move the T-Rex backwards, you must pull up the lever while pressing the clutch pedal. On the dashboard, a red R shows up to indicate that the vehicle is engaged in reverse. Once the mechanism is engaged, you only need to release the clutch to move backwards.